Alright, get the wrestling practice in. Ryan and D2, let's go. Oh, yes. Pin him down for 3 seconds. Go. Alright, so let's go straight to the wrestling so we don't dance around so much. So start off here and maybe grab his shoulder like this, or his bicep. Grab here. He's gonna grab here. So you start from there. Start from there. Ready? Go. Reset. So get back to the center, grab the biceps. Grab the biceps. Go. Reset. Grab the biceps. Go. Go. Shoot in at him and take him down.
You should understand that you should go for something after a while.
Grab his neck or something.
No, why neck? Because it's easy to pin them down that way because you have a hold of that. And once you got someone's neck, the whole body comes down.
Alright, time. Elijah, sit down. Why don't you go against Angelina though?
Oh, why? I'm tired. Oh, my God.
Grab up bicep.
Wait,
I'm tired.
That's how you gonna get better? Practice. Go. Go ahead. There you go.
You're
sensitive.
You should cut it.
Don't cut
your
hair.
Well, yeah, because Brooke didn't comb your hair. There you go. I got a copper on right here. So you should be grateful. Yo, I see you. You failed, Theo. That was bad. Look at mine.
Alright, time. You can sit down. You're going against Elijah.
He actually looks good. It stays up there.
Grab
bicep. At least it'll help you out. It's not clean or neat like mine. Oh my God.
Go.
But it'll do it. It'll keep your hair up. Good. Your hair is next.
Good job.
Good job.
It's still pretty good.